वेलकम टू सारस्वत इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी रातावापी स्टैंडर्ड 7th इंग्लिश मीडियम सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर माई सेल्फ सीमित बावसार आई एम अ कंप्यूटर टीचर नाउ आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 1 पार्ट 1 नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर नंबर 1 मास्टर्स ऑफ द फील्ड ऑफ कंप्यूटर डियर स्टूडेंट Technology used in computer is an ever-developing technology. Since the invention of computer, scientists have worked continuously to improve the device. Now, we have wide range of different computers, such as desktop computer, laptop computer, palm top computer, and wearable computer etc. Initially the computer that was as big as a big room is now become so smaller that it can even be kept on the palm of our hand. Not only computer but internet, email, social networking, computer software and hardware are also continuously going under change. Today, we are living in an era of computers. Many people have worked day and night to make this technology available to our doorsteps. In this chapter, we will study about the master of the field of computer and their valuable contribution to the world. So get ready student. Now first Charles Babbage. Okay, name Charles Benjamin Babbage, date of birth 26th December 1791, place of birth London, United Kingdom, invention difference engine and analytical engine, known as father of modern computer. Okay, short description about Charles Babbage. Charles Babbage was a mathematician, philosopher, inventor and mechanical engineer. Babbage oriented the concept of a digital programmable computer, considered by some to be father of the computer. Babbage is credited with inventing the first mechanical computer that eventually led to more complex electronic designs. Though all the essential ideas of modern computers are to be found in Babbage's analytical engine. Okay, now next. Charles Babbage was a mathematician, philosopher, inventor and mechanical engineer. He oriented the concept of a digital programmable computer. In the year 1822, Charles invented difference engine at the Cambridge University. Difference engine was very big in size due to its complex structure and way of giving instructions to it. It did not become very popular. In the year 1833, 10 years after the failure of difference engine, Charles Babbage invented analytical engine. Analytical engine was based on the technology similar to the technology used in modern computer. So Charles Babbage is known as the father of modern computer. He spent his life in making difference engine and analytical engine. Okay, now next. Now he introduced the world with the idea that can be fed into the computer, which can then be proceed by it to produce the required result. His methodology of input, processing and output became the base for the modern computers. at that time due to the lack of technology and insufficient financial help from the British government, he could not complete his project. Charles Babbage laid the base of the modern computer, and so his contribution to the field of computer will always be remembered. Okay, here difference engine and analytical engine. Okay, now next Douglas Engelbart. Name Douglas Carl Engelbart. Date of birth 30th January 1925. Place of birth Portland, Oregon, United States. Invention mouse. Special interactive computing. Okay, now short description about Douglas Engelbart. Douglas Engelbart was an American engineer and inventor, and an early computer and internet pioneer. He is best known for his work on founding the field of human-computer interaction, particularly while at his Augmentation Research Center lab in SRI International, which resulted in creation of the computer mouse and the development of hypertext, network computers, and precursor to graphical user interfaces. These were demonstrated at the mother of all demos in 1968. Okay, now we are habituated of mouse to click, double click, drag, select, etc. Mouse is used to point anything on the screen. Mouse plays an important role in making the computer interactive. Before the invention of mouse, only keyboard was used to interact with the computer. Okay, now next. But today it seems almost impossible even to imagine working on computer without a mouse. Mouse was invented by Douglas Carl Engelbart. Douglas Carl Engelbart was an American engineer and inventor. Other than mouse, he is also known for hypertext, groupware, and interactive computing. You can know more about Douglas Carl Engelbart on the website http://dujengelbart.org. Okay, mouse. Okay, it was invented by Douglas Engelbart. Now next, Tim Berners-Lee. Name Timothy Berners-Lee. Date of birth 8 June 1955. Place of birth London, England. Invention wave. Special W3C. Okay, now short description about Tim Berners-Lee. Tim Berners-Lee, also known as Tim BL, is an English engineer and computer scientist, best known as the inventor of the World Wide Web. He is a professorial fellow of computer science at the University of Oxford and the professor at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Okay, here Tim Berners-Lee introduced the world with the idea of web. He for the first time presented the concept of web in 1991 when he was working at CERN organization in Switzerland. The concept of www was used to exchange information. www stand for World Wide Web. Many computer network together form internet. Web is treasure that provides all the medium available on internet. Okay, now next, any information available on web pages can be accessed using any web browser. Tim Berners-Lee is the director of W3C, means World Wide Web Consortium. He has given important contributions to World Wide Web Foundation and MIT Computers Science and Artificial Intelligence. He worked to make the communication via internet more user friendly. Okay, now www and W3C means World Wide Web Consortium. Okay, now next, Bill Gates. Okay, name Bill William Gates, date of birth 28 October 1955, place of birth Seattle, Washington, United States. Invention, co-founder of Microsoft company Web. Special, was the richest man of the world for many years. Now little description about Bill Gates. Who is Bill Gates? Entrepreneur and businessman Bill Gates and his business partner Paul Allen founded and built the world's largest software business, Microsoft. Through technological innovation, keen business strategy and aggressive business tactics, in the process Gates became one of the richest men in the world. In February 2014, Gates announced that he was stepping down as Microsoft chairman to focus on charitable work at his foundation, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Okay, now here, Bill Gates is an American businessman, software developer, investor and philanthropist. Okay, his father William Henry Gates was a renowned lawyer and his mother Mary Maxwell was a teacher. Bill Gates was a scholar, hardworking and ambitious student. He had keen interest in subjects such as maths, science, computer during his school education. At the early of age 13, he made a computer program. After completing his school education in the year 1973, he got admission in Howard University. There he invented BASIC, means beginner all-purpose symbolic instruction code, computer programming language. Okay, now next, in the year 1975, he left the college education and founded Microsoft company with Paul Allen. Many operating system and programs were introduced by the Microsoft company. Operating systems such as MS-DOS, means Microsoft Disk Operating System, Windows 1.0, 2.0, 3.0, 3.1, Windows NT, Windows 98, Windows 2000, Windows ME, Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 are introduced by Microsoft. For many years, Microsoft was the only company of its type in the world, so it enjoyed monopoly for a long time. Bill Gates remained a richest man of the world for many years. On 27th June 2008, Bill Gates took retirement from Microsoft. With his wife, he has founded Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, through which he is now working in the field of education, health and research. Okay, Now student, we will continue next topic in part 2. Thank you.